The Jackson Municipal Airport Authority has temporarily closed the Jackson Medgar Wiley Evers International Airport due to severe icing on the runways. Imagine the runways look just like the roads outside right now. Also, Hawkins Field Airport is also temporarily closed until Thursday.